the Battle of the Ocean State, Rhode Island and Providence next. Between these two rivals, and away we go. Not an empty seat here at the Ryan Center. It's a fire marshal type game, and that's a big start for Bullock down the lane.
Who's in charge?
Diallo drives and gets it to go. Love Black in for the Friars. Here's Terrell. Tough shot, and he banks it in. Cartwright trying to answer. White will take it. Rams won 9 straight before losing to Oregon in the second round of the Big Dance. Big reason why was the
return. Two. He stopped it.
There's another. Russell. Down against White. And down has Polk. Rhode Island again within a point. Timeout at Cooley. Russell wants it. The freshman up and under with English at the buzzer. And after one, Rhode Island.
Ben.
Garrett, nice look. Very easy finish set up by Garrett. Look out. Khalif Young running the floor. Almost blocked by Robinson. Hesitate to avoid goaltending. Cartwright knifes through. Diallo wants it for three. And he buries it. And the Flyers are pick. Diallo drives. Great body control. And the Ashton Langford hesitates. What a step through to get around Robinson. Eight to shoot. Slip to Berry, and he drains it. Give Jarrett. Bullock on the deck. Ball loose, and out comes Ashton Langford. Looking out Lindsay's way for three. Rainmakers good, and Providence down three with under 4 to play. Inside of 3 minutes. Terrell on the drive. No one's there to pick him up. Ashton Langford driving with 4 fouls. Got it to go after he was stopped. Terrell saying, Barry, go to the rim. Garrett, the spin, throws it up and in. Off the window for Jarvis. Diallo on the Friars. Trying to come back, but this is going the other way. Offensive foul. Lead is 8. Bullock airballs the 3. And Russell is fouled. 26.5 to go. And get ready for a Saturday night party in Kingston in center. And for the first time since 2009, it's Rhode Island over Providence in the Ocean State Battle.